as you can tell from the footage we're broadcasting from the track, we're looking forward to great weather for the race. While we wait for the cameras to take us to Parc Fermé to meet the podium finishers, let's take a quick look at the Moto2 class final standings. On top of an exhausting weekend, and if his team keeps working like this, it will be really difficult for his opponents to overtake him.